Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Mature 33. And before we continue, let me just check a couple of settings. Give me a moment. Alright, that's all good, I guess. Alright, so before, let me just remind you to please click the share button and subscribe, and please also like it and click on notification bell button so that I can keep doing more of these videos if I get some more help from you guys.
Even the apocalypse didn't right, stop
so
us
let's
from killing one another
from
over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I think they once fought another war, and then the Nazis lost.
Alright, I guess I wasn't able to finish this part. Right. Was it this one? No. Yeah, all right. Oops, what did I do? I don't have bullets. Wow. Where can I get some bullets? All right. Let's see if I can get some bullets in here. I definitely need some bullets, lots of them though. Shadow creeps me out. Oh, there's something in here. Interesting.
Oh, really?
I actually wasn't expecting this to happen. Sleep.
Who's there? Shit. I hear my ears go bad. There's someone's out there.
Ooh. Someone we actually know. What? Why aren't they just standing there? Are they just supposed to stand there? What's this supposed to mean? That's weird. Are they supposed to be standing there? Not even sure what's going on here now. Right. Thank you. Ah, now they don't even shoot us. When I turn off the lights, they don't even care to shoot. There's something happening. Why has something happened? I can't move. Whoa. Oh crap. What happened? What's happening with the game? Okay, I am definitely not sure what's happening. Let me try and load the save point. They're all just standing there.
Seem quite like the rats.
And the game froze. What's going on?
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology.
Am I supposed to... And I can't do anything. The game just froze. Oh, wow. Alright. I have no idea what's going on though.
sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
What? What is going on? And I can't move now. Wow.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over.
Why is this guy?
Was there? Shit. My ears are grabbing
something. Sir on the commie! Take a casualty! Careful!
And I can't move.
No, commie, you're not born!
What is going on in the game? Ah, no. It works now. Game actually did its own stuff there. I don't know what happened exactly. That's good. That's good. It glitched a bit there. Somebody coming there. Okay. All right. Do we have something to pick up. Oh, what the? Alright.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Trolley combat.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this peak till then?
Alright. Hello, guys. Oh.
Good point. Alright, Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
Oh, some slow mo action there. Right. So what's going on now?
Yeah, the one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
Oh, nice. Thank you for that.
You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him.
Alright.
Okay, let's move to the armored car.
Right.
Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
Do we have something?
Be careful out there.
What?
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Oh. Okay.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Do we have to operate the... what? The machine gun? Really?
We'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
Alright, alright. Did it work? Alright.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alert! Man your vehicle!
Oh. Yeah, they're shooting.
Left, Artyom!
Left? Oh. Right, I have no idea what's going on there. Alright, I think I'll end this here and then try again in the next episode. That was a bit interesting, the game bugging out and all that. It definitely was not me, I wasn't doing anything to the game. But alright, let's check out in the next episode, guys. And that's it for now. This is Jay signing off. Please do remember to share, subscribe, and like, and click on the notification bell button so that you can get updates on all the new videos that I upload. Alright then, take care, and thanks for watching.